Hey guys, Michael here. Welcome back to The Binding of Isaac. Today I'm just gonna try and get some stuff done. I need a win streak of 5 in a row with different characters. So I'm gonna start with Isaac and then Azazel and then go from there. And today is my birthday, so I'm doing a birthday stream. Cause why not? The secret room. Wasted my bomb on nothing. These guys are like annoying. And that's why. Because you can't shoot straight at them. I guess you can if you have longer range than them, so. I don't know why I didn't think of that before, because I'm an idiot. Bomb bag? Yeah? I like bomb bag.
You're first stage.
Yeah. Yeah, I can. Okay, was there anything there? Super secret room? No super secret room. It was probably in here. I hate the Stonies so much. Amnesia, I wonder where I'm going. I'm gonna die right away! I'm a wizard. Okay, so as long as you make them bump into a wall, you're fine. Yeah? Yeah. On to the next floor. I'm already lost. Half my Let's hope I don't get hit this floor so I can actually have deal with the devil. great. Pretty good. Pretty good. No. Reroll that into hopefully damage upgrade. What's in here? Mama Gertie. Ooh, PhD. I'm gonna save this pill just in case it's a bad trip or something. I don't know. Secret room? Cursed room time. No. Screw it.
Pretty fly.
Hey! It's a pretty fly. Yeah, I still think I'm gonna go for PhD. Okay. I forgot what the one in the middle was. Oh, it's Blue Baby, isn't it? It's Chest or Mega Satan. I can't remember. I never could. Yay! Back to my item room. Well, actually, that's pretty good, so I think I'm gonna reroll the curse room first. Terror cloth. The Empress. Nope. I thought that was gonna be the super secret, but it wasn't. Anyways, on to reroll my item room. Of course, now that I'm not playing as the keeper, I'm actually getting good luck. Even though I still don't have any damage upgrades. Come on, get over here. Oh. Ooh, that was a close one. Hey! My damage upgrade. Death's List could be pretty good. It can... Sure. So I have zombie baby, and then Death's List. come on. Well, I have more than enough bombs. I can. Oh, Tinted Rock. I knew that was there the entire time. Now I'm kind of scared if I missed any. Oh well. PhD would have been fine. Me when I wake up. That face says it all. Got it. I got the fly. Okay, there we go. My battery! Damn game. I totally forgot I have Death's List. I should probably start using it. Hey, Gluttony, he doesn't spawn anything, does he? Hey, I got a reward. Yeah. I have Belial! I don't like it. Definitely not for two of my hearts. No! Yes! Not even worth taking the damage then! There's my shop. I missed the reroll thing. Hey, PhD! Of course. Don't care, I have quad shot. Nailed it. Hey, the Fallen. Stop! What the hell is that bullshit? They were chasing me for like 20 minutes! That's not even funny! It's not even cool! Minor room is to the left. Of course it is. Because why wouldn't it not... Why would it not have a double room? Come on, jump over here. Took him long enough. Jeez.
Good.
See him? No. The hell is that? Okay, that's probably the game saying sorry. Either that or it's just kind of teasing me. Yeah, it's teasing me. It's not even having it activate ever. Finally activated after I defeated the boss. This game hates me. I can tell it does. It hates me. The game doesn't like me at all. Another. I'm not grabbing that yet. Super secret room. Nice. There's no point in saving that battery. I'm not going to be able to go back and get all my charges before. I'm dribbling them off the wall. More bombs. Super secret room. Okay then. For more bombs. A key! I have a key! Holy shit, I got a key! I found another key! Alright, time to open up this golden chest. The same exact thing, huh? Super secret room. scapular. I'll come back and reroll that. With this battery! Because I have infinite bombs. Because everything likes to give me bombs. Metronome. Well, let's see if there's a battery in the shop. There's Hive Mind. And another key. Hey, my PhD.
Speed up.
Alright, now all I need is the equality thing. The trinket.
It'll be really good for me.
There we go. I fired and I missed. So I fired a few more shots, and I still missed. Secret room. Hey, a key. Now I have no bombs. So now it's only going to give me keys. BBF, big beautiful fly. I'll kill him eventually. I know I put money in there, but meh. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? Now that I have keys instead of bombs, it's only going to give me keys. Oh, I heard you need a bomb. Here's a bomb. Yeah, well, I can't get it because I need a bomb to get the bomb. Plus 5 fire rate? Plus 5? What is that bullshit? I hate this run so far. It even lowered my speed. Alright, I'll be back. I have to do some chores. I'll be back. I am back, everyone.
Gotta get back into my little setup I have.
Okay. We are completely back. What else do those damn things have? I have 4.5. Normally it takes 3 hits to kill an enemy, Jason. Perfect. 2 keys for a lost poster. When I die, I turn into the lost. You know that thing that only takes 1 hit to kill? I mean, holy mantle, but missing poster doesn't give me holy mantle. Ooh, mom's key! If only I had some fucking... Screw it. The game is literally just teasing me. The game is being a little biatch. They should know. Well, the people of YouTube or my viewers. I told my viewers a couple times that today was gonna be a birthday stream. Yeah. Well, I have it as the ultimate birthday stream. The hell are you moving around so much for? Yeah, but you're getting in my way here, distracting me. You're gay. Bruh, you are actually distracting the living hell out of me. I actually don't know they're right next to me. As if I know why. Damage! Because it's meat. I'm gonna die! Don't do that. Oh, shut up. Oh yay, curse the blind as well. This is the problem with having tear down. You're more of a shotgun rather than a damn SMG. What's the point of firing a bullet that deals a lot of damage if you're missing? I can't deal with this. I can't. Oh, I'm now the lost. Let's see how far I can go. Yeah, it actually changes me to the lost. You know, if I had a... If I had Holy Mantle, that could have actually been a pretty good run with the lost. I say as I'm lying through my teeth. Spiders are the number one worst enemy in this game. They have no direct pattern. More bombs. Really? I'm too tired to be playing this right now. I'm gonna stream later on today when I'm actually awake. See ya.